Why did Pennsylvania jobs move to Mexico? Ask Katie McGinty. McGinty steered millions in taxpayer money to a company to create jobs here. McGinty definitely got a job and got paid a lot. Our jobs? Plants closed and hundreds got laid off. Middle-class jobs outsourced to Mexico. We got played, and McGinty got paid. We can't afford Millionaire McGinty's shady, self-serving deals. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.